What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hello, I'm Marvella, and I'm so glad you clicked on this video. Be sure to subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you're notified every single time I post a new video. Today, I'm very excited because I'm going to be giving you guys a tutorial on this look. This is my first time ever trying this look on myself. I had a client, you know, book this look with a curly unit, and that was the only ever experience I've had with this type of hairstyle. But when I tell y'all, this wig is amazing. Like, I'm gonna just let y'all get into the video. But before we go into this video, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And also let me know what videos y'all want to see in the comment section below. This hair was from Princess Hair, and this video is sponsored by Princess Hair. Thank you so much for sending me this. It is a 28 inch frontal wig. It is a 13x6 as well, as y'all can see how deep the part is. Love it, love it, love it. It was so easy to work with. And yeah, guys, with all that being said, let's get right into this video. So this is the wig I got from Princess Hair on AliExpress. It is a 250% density wig, I believe, and it is 28 inches. Y'all can see how full it is. The only reason why it's not as slick right now is because I bleached the knots, and y'all know when you wash the wig, it start getting puffy and stuff. So I ended up bleaching the knots. I bleached the knots twice because it was kind of like stubborn, but twice got the job done, like mostly, you know what I'm saying? So we about to put this wig on. I have a black wig cap on, and I really feel like I'm going to install my wig with the black wig cap on. I'm going to put my wig on my head and see what it looks like at first, because I really don't feel like doing the wig cap method or none of that. None at all. So, oh yes, I'm definitely using this. I'm definitely using the black wig cap. So, since my hair is already like combed back, I'm going to cut the sides and make sure it's my size. Y'all see? The lace is very light though. I would say the lace is very, very, very light. It's very light lace, so I believe it's the regular, you know, lace that we usually get. I'm gonna stop talking so we can go ahead and get right into this wig install.
Check, 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 check. Make sure my mic are real quick. Look. Giving you back shots just ain't enough. Nigga wanna lay it down and beat it up. Never, ever, ever really, really made love. Gotta break it down, gotta get it out the mud. Cause deep down I'm a lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Deep down I'm a lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'ma say that one more time, run it back, run it back. Giving you back shots just ain't enough. Nigga wanna lay it down and beat it up. Never, ever, ever really, really made love. Gotta break it down, gotta get it out the mud. Cause really, I'm a fucking lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I'm a fucking lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You check this out right here. And I don't really give a fuck. Give a fuck. I don't really give a fuck. Give a fuck. I don't. Cause deep down I'm a lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Deep down I'm a lover boy. Got lover boy tendencies. I ain't know that distractions come gentle like a breeze. And with ease, I could plead, but I won't today. Free, what I want to say brings an escape. Turn the shackles into parts, just tryna fuck you at the start. Now I'm screaming fuck you from the heart. I know that deep down I'm a lover boy for the streets. Now this lover boy finna speak what it really means. And I know it's not for the weak. I know. I know. Love a boy for the streets. I know. I know. I know. Cause deep down I'm a lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Deep down I'm a lover boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Last. Now everybody go to breakfast.
Shayo. Oh, this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours.
I absolutely love this wig. I never really tried like extra styles. Like, I'm just now starting to try different styles in my lace frontals, and baby, I absolutely love this wig. I'm gonna bring y'all closer so y'all can see, but it's definitely giving. Like I said, this is 28 inches and it's right here, which is around my hip, so it's pretty nice. I mess with it. The wig is very 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 soft. I was gonna do my makeup, but the hairstyle is giving natural as well. So I went ahead and just left my face bare, and I absolutely love this wig. Shout out to Princess Hair for sending me this. I absolutely love it. I definitely recommend. Use my discount code to get some money off. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in my next video.